is out yesterday because it just keeps selling and selling and doing good.
It's great, man. It's great.
Thank you very much. And KEXP, is that who's here? I think they've been playing it. I think they've been playing it. It's nice. Thank you, guys. Thank you. We don't get much radio play. We just mostly have to go from town to town playing them ourselves. Which is all right.
Thank you.
Is there fucking something under that table?
Yeah.
Your glass?
My glasses.
Your glasses.
I can't see you.
Ma'am, I'm not looking that good tonight. Just.
Don't worry about it.
Cute as a button, you need better glasses.
Thank you.
And I see the old guys are here. The old guys have been coming to my show since I was 25. Different old guys. But I like the old guys. The old guys come, they're always in on the deal. And I see the granny birds are here too. I like the granny birds because the granny birds hit on me after the show. They go, if I was 15 years younger, you wouldn't stand a chance. I go, go for it, baby, we'll have tea together. Here's one. Shut the fuck up now.
Love that.
Right, so give him an inch. They're still at it.
Forever.
Here's one recorded by a big country star a couple of years ago named Alan Jackson. Recorded my song Freight Train. The album was called Freight Train. The tour was called Freight Train. The Alan Jackson shirt said Freight Train. The hat said Freight Train. The single was Hard Hat and a Hammer. Consequently, I'm still driving that old bus out back.
I wish someone